I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to rotate a page in Canva. And to be clear, this requires that you have a Canva Pro subscription. Step 1. Open Canva, and then open the image you want to rotate. In this example, I'll do this on the canva.com website. If you're doing this in the Canva app, the steps will be a little different, but you should be able to follow along. And again, you'll only be able to follow these steps if you're a Canva Pro subscriber. Step 2. Click Resize in the menu along the top of the screen, and then click Custom Size in this menu. The Custom Size menu opens, where you'll see your current image dimensions populated in the Width and Height sections. Step 3. Flip these numbers, and then click Continue. You'll see a prompt asking if you want to copy and resize this design or just resize your current design. So that you can go back to the original, I'd recommend clicking Copy and Resize. Another pop-up opens when your new image is available. Click to open the resized version of your image. You'll now see your image inside of the new canvas dimensions. Step 4. Our next step is to rotate our image. You can do this by clicking your image and then clicking and holding the rotate icon that appears next to it. Move your mouse to rotate your image so that it's positioned where you want it. Step 5. Now, click the corners of your image to expand out so that it fills up the canvas. If you want to go further and flip your image, you can do this by clicking your image to open a menu along the top of the screen, clicking Flip, and then choosing whether you want to flip your image horizontally or vertically. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.